Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play of Terraria. Been a little while. Well, it's only been a day. But I think we need to do some things. Mainly it involves my accessories. This is the day music for me, so I'm quite sure this is night time. You little shit. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go a ranger or a warrior setup here. Let's find my cobalt bars. Looks like I did actually organize them in the right chest. Yeah, I probably just used them all on crafting weapons, didn't I? Like the toughest, mossiest moss. Yeah. I can't mine that right now, so I actually have an excuse. I'm not gonna go about this either. I'm not gonna just like walk around. Oh wait. Awkward. I might have to throw the cavern. Well, ain't you a genius? More platinum. That's adamantine. Well then, that was not a clever idea, was it? I went to run him over and it dealt like nothing in terms of damage, and I just laughed it off and then I went to lava. Because I'm not very smart, am I? Well then, I can actually travel, because you know, I have like no money at all. And I really do need a goblin's tinkerer's workshop, not goblin's workshop. Now, I made a comment on it earlier, but I actually needed a lot. I need to begin combining accessories such as the obsidian skull and combat shield to get a obsidian shield. That'll give me an additional slot I can use. Bothered over here by corruption because it's pretty much dead. Or at least partially so. On the surface. Thanks to all that purple ice, by the way. It hasn't turned since. Apart from a little section. Apart from this here. Now, this is how fast it's spreading. Quite sure I haven't finished with that. I've still got all my bombs. I'll take all that. Killed. I can see through that quite clearly. Little sneaky bugger. humans. Now, Mr. Armored Knight Skeleton, please stay back. I do not appreciate you. So let's go this cabal to war. Now, we're not going to be able to fight any of the bosses for a bit. Not sure if that'd be right for the sale or not, but either way, we're not fighting them. Let's see, will bombs do the job against obsidian or not? Obsidian's quite tough, I think that's the saving grace of it here. So I can multiply the water and mine away this obsidian here. Now I can keep on increasing like this. This entire region here is just filled. Take one out of it, just to be ready to do it again. But it enables me to do this. Take one out of that again. Gonna put silt, mud. Don't really want the raincoat, not the grave. So fill that into that little hole there. Now this is the one that I refer to as a world flooder, since it multiplies water exceedingly. Take a seat, please. But instead, I'm gonna try to do a bigger version here. If I can see it. Because it multiplies exceedingly. Give it a cross in the middle area like that. Mine out those three. And turn an empty bucket into a water bucket. And make this area below, which consists of water, a little bit more full. Now this is a very old one. I'm not sure if you can spam click it if you're in the water. That might be why. Well, it might not, but it's very slick, unless you make massive versions of it, which you can. Refill that a bit. Get that out of there. Now bombs. Bombs for everyone. This is becoming awkwardly hard and long and tedious, I guess. Okay, then that's perfect, isn't it? Blood! Water. Actually, there's a few new enemies in it in hard mode that you might be interested in. And probably to die to, really. Namely, Mr. Werewolf here, you see? Keep you at bay. Werewolves for days! I shouldn't get too close when this thing's strength is its range. So let's see. I do want that.
No. Stay back. There.
Let's see. Moonshot might be a bit more useful. Werewolf fighter. Werewolves got to go down. Very tough though. And I think this increases my defense. So this extra defense is lovely. This will help me get the money for the Goblin Tinkerer's Workshop or whatever it is, I cannot remember. All of you must die. I'm gonna keep like goblins on the day. Wait, clown really? Excuse me. I don't really call the clown me. If I can't take all of them. Now I've got excess to do it, so I can probably sell some. And I think werewolves are only meant to spawn on a full moon, so I might have got a full moon. When I had a bootleg moon. And that has happened before to other people. Now werewolves are much tougher than other ones. So it seems you do get some action in this episode after all. Okay. Ha 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 ha.
Up you come, man. Look at werewolves I am to be a bit of one. Again? I'd like to say that they're not doing too well against the spear. Daytime again. Looks like that's over. A lot of stuff there. Let's go along here. Nothing. Yep, completely nothing. Okay. So that gave me 8 gold, which was good. Very good. I did definitely need that gold. So your workshop costs 10, the boots cost less. Now I need the workshop. Get that, some extra coins. Now I haven't bought a workshop prior to this, I'm relatively sure. I've just got recall potions stored everywhere. Service has ended. I think I'll get the easier thing out of the two. Here's my rocket boots. I'll place them in. I put them in place of the storm in a bottle. Bits of silver here and there. Either way, there shouldn't be any more issues. With a lot of things, really. You, sir. I'm not much being here. There are a few coins out here. Not many, but a few. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time, where we probably will actually get to finishing something. Bye for now.